If you use artificial birth control, you are committing a sin. If you use artificial birth control, you are committing a sin.